did. You asked for a ride, but we can't
leave.
What
did you do?
We continued to work at our job. Can you please not throw forks inside of our fucking thing? Hey, dude, you need to not, like, do that.
No worries.
You're throwing glass at us right now?
No.
What are you going to do?
No.
I'm going to ask you to leave politely one last time.
Oh!
Time to call the police. Des PJ, think of it, tier one. Ay-yi-yi.
It's all good, man. I understand he's drunk as shit.
They both are.
Hey, have fun working at Grub Trap, you fucking loser.
What the hell's wrong with these people? That just makes me upset.
Yeah, hold that. Yeah, zoom in. Yep. 7 seconds. 7 seconds, click your button. Zoom in. 7, 6, 5. One more zoom in. 4, 3, 2, 1, click.
True. Tyler fixes racism. Uh-oh. Can you even watch this?
Legging with a white girl, Baywatch. I'ma keep shooting till the bullets all gone, nigga. I don't really care.
Why can't we just be boys? Why do you have to classify?
Legging with a white girl, Baywatch.
Thirty-2,000 people watching somebody play Jump King.
It's a banana.
Someone.
It's a banana. Say.
GTA. What the frick? Hmm. 32,000 people watching somebody play Jump King.
It's a banana. It's a banana. Say.
Yo, let's get some GTA.
What the frick?
Who the fuck is this? Stefan IRL. Who is this? What? Oh, he's a bounty hunter. Oh. Doc destroys a what? Donator?
Basehead Steve, thank you for the 3. Sorry ass gameplay. Oh yeah? Why don't you check your parents' bank account and then check your account? And you know the difference? Is you got nothing in yours because they hate you. Basehead Steve, thank you for the 3. Sorry ass gameplay. Oh yeah? Why don't you check your parents' bank account and then check your account? And you know the difference?
Damn. You guys fucking around with Doc too much. You see what happens?
I just get my moments. Wallah.
Forsen refuses to stall.
I'm not trying to stall. I'm really trying to think here. What?
Welcome to Uganda. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by.
Is he gonna stop stalling?
No.
Okay, got it. Sorry.
Fuck, man. Okay, I flip a coin. I'm not trying to stall. I'm really trying to think here. What?
Oh, my God. Wait, we saw this already.
No! No!
Oh, no, it's not. This is a different one.
No! No! Okay.
This was the same exact one as the other. That's what I told. I go, you know what? That's what we are talking about. Our favorite falls and jump game. I go, you know which one is my favorite? And he would go, oh, no, no. I really like this one. I go, oh, you know which one is even better? The one where you go. That's what we were talking about last night. That was actually our conversation for like 30 minutes. Uh-oh.
Have lots to do and they don't get bored. And, you know, because...
I am afraid that she'll say anything and then people are going to get more weird towards all her stuff. And I just don't want to direct that kind of stuff over there right now. So, okay.
What the fuck now? You hit the lead save? What? When the fuck did I delete save?
Like, if you exercise, you're also wasting your life, no? Like, it takes maybe 1 hour to exercise daily, and it maybe takes like two or three hours to recover. And maybe also shower, and becoming more hungry. So you're basically wasting your life. So even if you like, leave a slightly longer from exercise, it's not worth. Like, if you exercise.
I mean, I guess that could be true in some people's minds. Troll face. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, this is allowed?
No me entra, amigo.
Wait, this is from yesterday. This is allowed.
Ahí va. Eso es de vieja. Y bueno, amigos, algún momento voy a envejecer. Creo que esto es la parte de atrás.
It's backwards.
Por eso no me va. Oh, paren.
It's backwards. Make sure my mom's not coming.
Hi. What is premature orgasm?
I lost early?
Oh, and you lost early.
Oh. How do you
lose? How do you determine what early is, right?
How do you lose early?
That's what I'm saying. Because, like, isn't losing just losing?
Yeah.
Like, why is it early or late? I don't get it.
I think this is...
Okay,
next question. Okay, next question. Ooh, salsa.
That was cute.
Am I fucking
That's it. Okay, I wanted to see what this was.
But they could, how many of my subs that get gifted become subs? How about that? How many people give subs out of the total number of viewers in the chat? How many gifted subs come back to my stream out of the people that are gifted subs? How many of them renew their subscription? How many of the tier ones renew their subscription for how long? What's the average amount of time that people subscribe for? How many viewers stay on my stream? And what's the average amount of time that they're there? When do they come? Where do they come from? Who are they? Are they from Mars? Are they from planets? Are they dogs, cats, robots, men, women? What's their age? What are they from? What is it? Is there anything you can tell me? I'm just streaming into the void. I'm in my office alone.
I am so happy that I do not really care about the analytics that much, because there are some websites that really will give you all that information. And then when they don't, you'll probably end up like that. That's good. I'm happy. Down again. Aw, dang it. Alright, Trackmania streamers discuss life's most important topics during a knockout competition.
Longer. Yeah, so the way I work in my business, I take a seat, I browse memes, and at some point, when I'm tired of it, I drop the poop, I wipe, and I leave.
Okay, so, but how do you know you have to take a shit? Like, you have to be what is your average shit then?
What do you mean?
It cannot be 20 minutes then.
Of course.
How?
So checking YouTube, checking social media.
So you're preemptively 20 minutes before you have to take a shit, you know, okay, in 20 minutes I'm gonna have to poop.
Yeah.
So I already will go to the toilet.
Yeah.
You go to the toilet before you even have.
Drunk dude barges into a food truck and asks for limes. The same guy? How's that?
Is that bread?
That's no, another bread, one. It's a different one.
Oh, what's up, man? I tried to tell you we were out of parm and you kept saying you're good. We're out of parm.
He's
I can throw some bacon
truck.
On there.
He's in the truck. What the fuck?
Yeah, we just ran out of parm. We didn't realize it, and I was trying to say something.
He's being way too nice.
You want some Cougar Gold on there, too?
I'd have been like, get
Cougar
the fuck
Gold,
out.
Like a white cheddar cheese.
Get out.
Where are you thinking? I think that'd be pretty good. Good mix. On a line. Okay. That right there for you.
Three
limes. Alright.
Oh. Lime again. Yeah. In the middle.
Oh, in the middle.
Yeah.
Why is it being so nice?
Side.
Alright.
Yeah.
Cool.
How's that?
Got bread?
Get out.